Wow. This camera is incredible. It really is, to be able to see the scales on a fish.
Yeah. If he had a little injury right below, right
like
behind
he has
his.
A parasite on his fin a little bit, on his dorsal. I don't know, he certainly looks like a wreck fish. But I don't know the snowy grouper. I don't know either of them very well, but his coloration. Hopefully we'll get someone online who can review this and verify if it's a snowy grouper. It's more likely to be a snowy grouper. But if it is a wreck fish, we'd certainly want to know that.
All right, it's coming up.
Let's see if there are any fishermen on board.